Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter system image backup failed error 0x80780038 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to perform an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution would be to configure system protection. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to about and click on it. Then select system protection. After clicking on System Protection, in the System Protection tab, click on Configure. Now make sure that the radio button is selected at Turn on System Protection. If not, change it accordingly. Reduce the maximum usage a little using the slider here. And then it says delete all restore points for this drive. Select delete and then it will ask you to continue. Select continue, close, apply, yes, and then okay. This should solve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.